lots of amazing things here that hope that share some of that with you guys today. First of all, I want to talk to you guys about this. So we got here, we got the Grinnell Glacier Lodge right there. It's a national historic landmark built by the Northern Railway in 1915. It's got that Swiss style architecture that you guys probably can see the design on those windows. That is because when the Great Northern Railway built this lodge, they wanted to advertise the Swiss house. That's why they were the Beaver Hotel. Right? Okay, so yeah, that's the Mini Glacier Hotel. To our top right here, we have some chalets.
So we came from, we're on the east side, so we came up through St. Mary. Is it like McDonald on the west side?
Exactly.
Okay, so now we have
I'd rather stay with people, it's safer. The more the merrier. Amazing. Jeez Louise. I think this is a part of the trail where they show in all the brochures.
Okay, stand on that red rock right there.
Oh.
Red one, right there. Okay.
Unbelievable.
So there's a few.
Yeah. But this is pretty damn good.
Oh, it doesn't get better than this.
Pretty good.
Stop for a snack.
Okay, I have to.
Let's see where my battery is. Oh, still at 74%. Wow. All right. About that, we can wait. See if you feel better.
Right, we also talked about not taking you into bed.
Okay. All right, we're at about, we've gained about 620 feet of elevation so far. Been hiking about...
What did you say, 620?
620, yeah. Oh. So, yeah, about halfway in the...
Elevation.
Yeah. Yeah, it's really not that hard if you pace yourself, right?
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Good.
Did you go to the end?
Yeah.
How was it?
Worth it.
Beautiful.
Whoa. Whoa.
All right, that's where we were. There's the boat, Lake Josephine. Okay, that's
right there.
Here's this
right
Salamander
left.
Glacier.
Left to the left, just a tiny bit.
Wow. And that's Grinnell Lake. That is Grinnell Lake in the background. And that's where we're hiking up to right now, which is definitely not the end. Okay, let's do this. What do you see?
I see heaven on earth.
There you go. Hello. Right above you, on the right.
What was she talking about?
That's what I was trying to figure out. I think over there. Cold?
No.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Enjoy the rest of your hike.
Thank you, you too.
Where's the falls?
It's on the way to the glacier.
Yeah.
Yep. It's worth it.
It's
worth
it.
Take it slowly.
Yep. Hello. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Okay, see over there, that's where we're going. Up there. All the way up there. Right near the glacier. Okay, let's do it. It's about 1,000 feet of elevation gain so far, 20 mile an hour breeze, and it's about 50 degrees. See ya. Thank you.
You're
okay, we are now at a current elevation of 5,947 feet.
Awesome, thank you.
Elevation gain of 1,114, 4.4 miles, 3 hours in. Do I have to?
30 years is a long ass time.
30 years is a long time for sure.
Yeah, we're 28
in December.
We'll
know each other 30 years in February. So that's so great. Love it.
Know each other. Started dating.
Yeah, we met in February 94. Right. So in February we'll know each other 30 years.
Well, we've been dating and married. Yeah.
Yeah.
Right,
I'm gonna take a couple. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Kind of different angles.
Okay.
Wait, Scott, you're not looking.
The candid shot. I wanted you to go and get the back.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
What's your name?
Kim.
Kim.
Thank you, Kim.
Yeah, I saw you.
You're a rock star.
I'm just calling you Miami.
Yeah.
Okay, okay, there you go.
Scott and Sandy.
Scott and Sandy.
Yeah. Right?
I got this Miami. It's fine.
Yeah.
To your left.
Yeah. Yep.
Thank you. Oh, they're running. Don't show off. Come on now. She's jogging. For goodness sakes.
Are you gonna run past me too?
No.
One day they also will go slow. Just wait. It's coming, right? Yelp for the moms.
Oh, you should have worn your shirt today. You wore it yesterday, right?
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, look at this. Look at the rainbow rocks.
Did you take a picture of me? You don't have to.
Oh,
I dropped something.
No, I don't want a picture of you holding the gun.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Sure. Well, let people go.
Uh-huh. Oh, this is the hardest part right here. This is the part that's on all the travel brochures. How slippery is it?
It's not too bad. No, there's all the rocks are pretty flat.
Okay, cool.
Except for when you get to the end.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad I... Here we go. Yeah.
Past me.
Yeah, baby.
You did it.
That was refreshing.
You got it.
Thank you. Yeah. All right.
Cool. I didn't do that too slip.
No, that was awesome. Way to go. That's the best part of the whole thing.
Man, that felt good.
Yeah. Okay. Look what we just did.
Wow, look at that, the trail.
Thank you.
Of course.
Oh, there's another glacier.
Yep.
How much further?
A little while.
Okay, another hour or so. Thank you. just giving you an excuse to rest, right?
All right, yeah.
Time.
Break time.
There's a moose there by the water.
Oh wow, thanks for pointing that out. That's your husband.
Steve.
Oh yeah, we saw you earlier, I believe.
How are you?
This is Sandy.
Good. Hey Scott, hey Sandy.
Hey, nice to meet you, Steve.
What a trooper she is.
Yeah, she
y'all are.
Her back went out.
They adopted
me. This morning.
Oh wow.
I saw that they adopted me. I attached myself to them.
It's perfectly awesome. Do you need any snacks or anything?
No, we have so
away.
Much snacks.
Okay, thank you.
He's like, it's not worth it.
Well, I mean, it's great. It's
y'all great. Go, but I don't know. I'm gonna go with him.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna get her safely down.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
Yeah, it's still a good ways from here.
Yeah.
Another mile, like 700
hour and a half. It's got another hour and a half.
Well, I mean, it's...
Well, according to this...
He just came from there.
I know.
Oh, listen,
4.84.
Watch your green
4.84.
Scott, you're going to lose that green ticket.
No, I'm not. I buried it in there. Yeah, I can see it.
Suit yourself.
So how far does it say it's left?
It doesn't say how far it's left.
It's a decent ways. I mean, yeah. Even when you get...
I mean, it's 10... It's 11.2 round trip. But, yeah, so...
It's another 0.7 or so, 0.8.
Yeah.
And it looks like once you kind of get to the top... I mean, you can wander out all the way over to the area.
Yeah.
How far did you go?
I didn't go too... Hey, I went pretty close, but...
I mean...
I didn't go... Yes, it's
yeah. Well, the last boat's at what time? 5:30?
No, not that late.
5:30 is the last boat.
5:30.
Yeah.
Well, no. I'm rounding up. You took pictures. I made some friends.
Yep.
All right,
Cam.
Scott,
nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Bye, Sandy.
Bye, Cam. Feel better. Happy anniversary. Yeah. Thank you.
Can you just sit here for you? Yeah. Sure. I just want you to be... Just listen.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
It's at least a mile and a half.
Okay.
It's 1:30. How long do you think it's going to take to do a mile and a half?
2 hours.
And then you're only giving yourself 2 hours to get back down.
Okay. I don't know. Look, when I look at this...
He just came from there.
I know. I know where he came from.
I am very worried about time, and I do not want to walk an additional 2 miles at the end. I just don't.
I hear you.
Could I do it? Of course. Do I want to? Nope. It's going to take us at least 2.5 hours to get back down. End of story. There's no way it's going to take us less than that.
Right.
It's already 1:30. That means you have an hour to get there and back down here. I just don't think we have enough time. Sweetheart. We're going slow.
Hello. Hi.
I'm concerned about the time.
Okay.
So, if you want to go do it and try yourself, you can. But I'm not going to do that to myself. You are. There's no judgment here. If you want to go and try, go ahead. For real. I don't have any.
So then what are you going to do?
I'm going to be on that boat at 5:30 and I'll wait for you at downtown. That's what will happen if I'm not with you.
Okay.
And you can
consider this to be one of the greatest challenges of my life.
Ben, give me the key, car keys. I don't want to do it. If you want to do it, go right ahead. It's too stressful for me and I don't like it. Do you understand how I feel?
Yes.
It's not something, I don't have that challenge in me.
I don't think it's going to be, it's only 1:30.
What time did we start hiking?
10.
We got off the boat at 10?
No, we took the boat at 10. Oh, yeah. We got started at around...
10:30?
10:30, 10, okay, I don't know.
What I'm saying, so we've been hiking 3 hours. But I'm just doing the math. That's all.
All right. No, let's go back.
Good. Good. So yeah, do it. If you feel like it's a challenge you want to take, go ahead. Watch the time, and if you have to turn around, then you have to turn around.
Okay, bye.
Okay?
Thank you. Okay, that's where we have to go. Right there. It's pretty flat. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I got some reason for wondering about the service. I hope crossing the Tana we have some service. I'm not sure. Do we have like
thank you. Thank you. Okay. Home stretch.
Awesome.
Yeah, where the crowd is.
Oh, really? There's more down there?
I guess.
I'm proud of people. Okay, that's it. Whew. Yeah, this is rated hard for a good reason. Here's the glacier. About 2,000 feet elevation gain so far. GoPro power off. Oh my god. We're very close to the summit and the payoff. Here we go. Oh my god.
No, no, no. Oh, that's right.
All right. We did it. We did it. All right.
Gracias.
Thank you. You're almost there.
Yeah. Not too far, okay.
Thank you. Red is pretty. Yeah.
How's it going?
Is it
to the road? Yeah, it's about a mile and a half.
A mile and a
Oh, bighorns, nice, even better. Yeah.
There's one right there, there's about seven over here, and then there's three more over there.
Oh.
Ten in total.
And my wife is in the parking lot.
Thank you.
bear, 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 bear. Thank you. Whoa, that was hard.
This boardwalk. This was a spectacular hike. I'm so glad Scotty chose it. I'm so glad he pushed himself to go to the end and all that. Now I'm headed towards the boat. So this morning, the boat guide was telling us that this is the last week and then they close this down. So we came at the right time. So grateful that Scott and I are healthy enough to enjoy this, that I have someone willing to do all these fun adventures with, that we're healthy enough to still do it, and so amazing experiences and memories. And one last look. All right, here's the last stretch. That was amazing. Scott and I did the end part differently. He went all the way to the top, but I took my time going down, and let me tell you how amazing it was. First of all, my knees hurt, so I was able to go real slow. But then also I got a lot of good pictures. And then also I could rest and enjoy it. I didn't have to rush down. So it's like I had a second hike in one, because I experienced it very different coming down than when I went up. And so it was amazing. Here's one last look.
A new day will dawn for those who stand long.